Good morning, everyone. My name is Malco Rodriguez.
And my name is Jose Basso, coming at you from the Dayhal headquarters. Now, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
As an avant-garde wolf, I will uphold the code. I will take learning seriously, honor everyone and everything, encourage each other, come to class prepared, own my actions, do the right thing, and expect to be excellent.
Today is February 7th, and it's a B-Day. Grad Bash and Grand Adventure tickets are due as soon as possible to Ms. Nelson. Now over to the lunch schedule.
Hey ADA students, today is February 7th and it's Sammy
and Francis again.
We're going to be having the calzone with the Caesar salad,
sauce cup, fruit and milk. Okay.
Hi, I'm AGA meteorologist Mia Tejada.
And I'm AGA meteorologist Ceci Davila.
Coming at you with the weather for today.
And the forecast for tomorrow.
Today is Wednesday, February 6th. It is going to be sunny with a high of 82 degrees and a low of 61 degrees.
Tomorrow will be mostly cloudy with a high of 81 and a low of 56.
Now, back to the news station.
Have you ever had a cake pop? Yes, no, maybe, but we all know for sure that they are delicious, rico. They are on pre-sale for $2 and will be delivered on Valentine's Day.
And that night is the dance. The tickets are now $5. At the door, they will be at $7. So you make sure you buy them now. Now over to sports.
Good morning, my name is Jesuel. Today we have an away game at 5 p.m. against CPCA. Now back to the news.
My name's Nathan.
And I'm Nayeli.
And we're spilling the tea.
Guys, they created an app to find the perfect match. Do you want a perfect match?
Yes, I want a perfect match.
And you can get a dog.
All right, but on to the other subject. If you don't want to die, you should quit vaping a little bit. Because this guy, 24, his name is William Brown. And he died from his vape pen from exploding. And it ended up cutting one of his arteries.
And later on, he died. Now, on to the news station.
I'm pretty sure they...
Honor Pride Valor Cadets, pay close attention. Tomorrow is a leadership movie night at a cost of $1 at the PH Pride Division campus. Now over to the ACT and SAT word of the day.
Hi, my name is Inoshka Vega, and I'm here to present to you the SAT-ACT word of the day. The word of the day is abstain, which means refraining from doing, consuming, or partaking in something. To use it in a sentence, it would be, I am trying to abstain from sweets in my diet. That's all.
This has been Michael
and Bowser,
and we're signing off from the Dayhal headquarters.
Please like, share, and subscribe.